Moving on to the next news now. The Congress and the Bharatiya Janata Party has hit back at author Arundhati Roy over her remarks that the National Population Register, which is the NPR, would serve as a database for the National Register of Citizens, and she's asking people to oppose it by giving wrong names. What nonsense is Arundhati Roy speaking? It's one of the things to ask to people to refuse to participate in the NPR, but to ask them to give out incorrect details is completely wrong. Who does she think she is? We don't need unsolicited advice from someone who insults our Indian Army, Congress media panelist Shama Mohammed said in a tweet. Her remarks came after Roy, while speaking at a protest venue in Delhi University on Wednesday, has said that NPR would serve as a database for the NRC and asked people to oppose it by furnishing wrong names and addresses. She claimed that NRC was against the Muslims of the country and that those conducting the survey would visit the homes of people in the grab of taking names for the NPR and then use the data to create a database for the NRC. Slamming the Booker Prize winner author BJP leader Uma Bharti in a series of tweets said Ranga Bila were two hardcore criminals who made headlines in the 70s because of the brutal rape murder of a young girl and her brother. Bharti said that while speaking about the NPR, Arundhati could only remember the names of the criminals such as Ranga and Bila and not great men like Ashraf Ullah Khan and Ram Prasad Bismil. Former Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan too criticized.